And I'm so happy to see you all. Well, my name is Lourdes Uriega. I'm the host of a radio show in Miami with my co-host, Ricardo Brown, in Ecuadoria Radio. And I'm proud to serve as your mistress of ceremony today. On behalf of Congressman Rivera, Congresswoman Indiana Ross Levin, Congressman Connie Mack, and Senator Marco Rubio, it's my pleasure to welcome all of you to our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Today marks the 202nd anniversary of the beginning of the Venezuelan struggles for independence from Spain, and offers a fitting opportunity to recognize the great contributions that the Spanish of Venezuelan descendants have made to the United States. In acknowledgement of your distinguished contributions and outstanding service to the community, Congressman Rivera invited each of you to join us. Here today to receive a Congressional Medal of Merit, a certificate of congressional recognition, and a United States flag flown over the Capitol here.
Oh my God.
Congratulations to all of the award recipients here today. You are a part of a select and distinguished group of Venezuelan American leaders. You and your loved one should be very proud to be here. We have a wonderful program prepared for you today. Thank you for joining us.
What surrounding we can have the twilight that's deepened, through the stripes and the bright skies, through the perilous night, o'er the ramparts we watch, where so gallant is dreaming, and the rock is that fair. Bells bursting in air gave proof to them that our flag was still there. For those that scattered spells of the martyrs, for the land of the free and the home of
médicos. Hay un médico venezolano que yo tengo debilidad por los niños, y hay un médico venezolano que una vez estaba viendo una noticia y había llegado una niña de Haití con el rostro con un tumor de 14 libras. Y estaba el médico del hospital Jackson, mi hospital, como siempre digo, me rompo una uña y voy al Jackson, y de la Universidad de Miami, y veo que él estaba explicando cómo iba a devolverle la, literalmente, la vida a esa niña que tenía ese tumor de 14 libras en el rostro. Y después, haciendo una ventilación, resulta que también es venezolano y es de Caracas, y es el doctor José Alberto Gómez, que está con nosotros. He's a volunteer surgeon for the International Kids Wonder Fund, an organization dedicated to raising funds for the kids seeking surgical care in the U.S. He is a national and international speaker of maxillofacial reconstructive techniques and surgical application of stem cells. Surgical documentaries of Dr. Gomez's works have been presented by National and International Medical Channel, Discovery Channel Health. Ahí tenemos a el Dr. Jesús Alberto Gomez. Gracias. Al declarar los rostros, el Dr. Jesús Alberto Gómez, gracias. Ahora hay otro médico que creo que aquí somos muchas pacientes de él, en el chazo. que cuando él vivía en Venezuela y trabajaba en el hospital, en la clínica La Floresta, decían que él era el número 5 o 6 en cáncer de seno venezolano. Y un día él decidió venirse para acá, para los Estados Unidos. Es el director del Centro de Salud de Mamas del Hospital Jackson. Y es hoy por hoy el número 1 en cáncer de seno en los Estados Unidos, el doctor Leonardo Enrique.
Mm-hmm.